Intercontinental Champion Sami Zayn's in the ring.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to walk into Corpus Christi tonight. Still your Intercontinental Champion! Not gonna lie, this past Saturday at Clash at the Castle, Chad Gable didn't make that easy. Nah, you can boo him. I don't like him, but I have to admit, it's never easy in the ring with him. And it's just crazy to think that all this stuff with him, all the personal stuff with Chad Gable, it all started just because I beat him in a wrestling match. And now, after months and months, after all the ups and downs, after all the highs and lows, the personal attacks and the sneak attacks, it is over because I beat him in a wrestling match. As far as I'm concerned, I am moving on from Chad Gable. But I'd be lying if I said it's going to be easy to move on from the Alpha Academy. Because I feel for those guys. I understand those guys. I've been those guys. But if there's one thing that my time in the bloodline really made me learn, it's that everybody has to do things on their own time. I didn't leave until I was ready. Jey Uso didn't leave until he was ready. You like them. But I am convinced, especially after tonight, that Alpha Academy and Otis, when they are ready, they will leave Chad Gable too. So now I gotta look forward. I gotta look forward and do my job, which is defend the Intercontinental Championship against anybody and everybody.
Anybody and everybody.
That's what Sami said.
Was he referring to a dog when he said that?
The unpredictable badass, Bron Breakker. Who knows when Ricochet may be back, if ever, after the destruction of Breakker last week. Ilya Dragunov suffering the effects of the beat down by Breakker as well.
I mean, you can just feel it. It's palpable. The dogs are barking in Texas.
Did you really interrupt me to just stand there, or do you actually have something you want to say?
I don't really have to say much. I think you know what I'm out here for. You know what I'm capable of doing in this ring. I've left a long list of bodies behind me since being here, and you, my friend, are next on the list.
Well,
because I am taking that Intercontinental Championship.
This is what you want. Wait a minute. Corpus Christi, what's the crack?
Pop the brakes there, Sammy. My friends, my fellow Ginger Ninja, you know what I mean? As everybody knows, I have been chasing that title there for a very long 5 years, putting on banger after banger. So if you're gonna give out opportunities for it, maybe you should consider me. You know what I mean? But I want you to know me. I respect you a lot, fella. If and when that opportunity does arrive, and this is not personal, I mean it, because I would do anything to get my hands on that. Whether it's over your cold, dead hands or not, mate, I'm coming after that.
Hey! Hey! You're just gonna walk in here? Act like I'm not even standing here? You out of your mind? Huh? Nobody cares about you, the list of championships that you haven't won, the sob story that goes with it, all right? We all know what happens when you get in my way, and right now, you are standing in my way, and I will kick your ass too.
You'll kick my ass. What are you gonna do? Put me on your stupid bleeding list? Huh? Let me explain something to you, mate. I get it, you're cocky. You're on the run of a lifetime here as a new hot thing in the WWE, the new hot kid. But as far as this IC title goes, you have absolutely no skin in the game. And you are the new kid. So why don't you get to the back of the line, Breakker, before I make you.
Well, it seems like you guys really need to sort this out. So here's what I'm going to do. I am going to go back there, and I'm going to talk to Adam Pearce, because I'm pretty sure the people of Corpus Christi don't want to see the two of you talk it out. I think they want to see the two of you fight it out right here later tonight.
You go, Sammy. Pat, do we get a vote? Because if we do, I want to see Breakker and Sheamus square off tonight. Because that's going to be a banger.
Absolutely.